Death Valley's Furnace Creek hit 130 degrees Sunday, according to the National Weather Service. If verified, it would be the hottest recorded temperature on the planet since July of 1913, which also happened at Death Valley. All of California right now is under a flex alert through at least Wednesday, with some predicting this could be one of the biggest heat waves of this decade. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.